The only thing I didn't like, I started getting vipers from it. They're not my best friend. Matter of fact, we started acting real smart. Mouth and that's a band. Listen, buddy, we don't play that game. I said, if you don't like us, leave. I said, don't sit there and make a big show on. He said, I'm going to kick your ass. I said, well, we're going to have a lot of friends. My God, we're all here. He says, you're not big enough. I said, I have bigger friends than that. Get him down here. And I said, do you want me to get him down here? Finally, the owner went and told him, you guys need to get more help. This one guy, he was nut out of his mind. He went out the door, the guy had his car parked right in front of that door. He climbed up on the hood, kicked the hood in, then got up and kicked the top end of the guy's car. And I announced over the mic, I said, whose car is parked right at the door? So we better go out there and check. And I said, we got an idiot out there that's throwing a bolt at me. I don't know how many guys went out, but there's, you know, at least 15 that went out. So I hope they made hash or anything. Well, yeah, the guys of the bike gangs, I think they can rule the world. Yeah. I don't play the game, you know. I wasn't going to keep my mouth shut. Modern old piece made it out of the game. But don't ruin my show. Nothing like rehearsing before the show. Cotton Eye Joe's. I'm not doing the Cotton Eye Joe.
He's going to do something that he wrote.
I tried that one. My lyrics were so terrible that it made me cry. And it wasn't supposed to be a sad song. I played with a guy by the name of Jerry Sarter before he remained. Now there was a song. Why he could just sit there and just write song after song. The lyrics were so good.
Everything I try to work is done by twinkle, twinkle.
Well, that's a start. I can always come up with a progression. I wasn't a poet. You know, I couldn't write, sit down and write a poem if I wanted to.
My daughter could. She's probably 80 books.
Really?
She does that part-time. She got a full-time job. She sold a lot of books. She writes those romance novels. Huh. But she doesn't write them under her name.
Yeah. There's most people that don't use their original name on a lot of things. I played with a musician that had a stage name. He says, when we're on stage, this is my name. Don't forget it. He didn't want anybody to know his name. Well, you know how life was back then. You know, if you did something somebody didn't like, or say something somebody didn't like, there was nothing for me but your name up in the phone book, your location.
Business. How's everybody doing today? Happy St. Patrick's Day to you. You know, I've been reading this book. It's a horror book. It's in Braille. Something bad's going to happen. I can feel it. Thank you. Mom? Thank you. sing along. Thank you very much. What a nice looking crowd. Happy St. Patrick's Day, because you can see you're all in green. I'm envious.
All right, Ryan, what do you think? Sure, I got one, but I don't know what it is.
Let's chase each other around the room tonight. Let's play the games we play on our wedding night. You lock and bolt the doors on the right. Honey, let's chase each other around from home tonight. Seems like lately people love to play with life. And the other games they play just as bad.
I kind of like it.
I'd rather stay home in your world, be lit, and play the kind of game memory lasts. Let's chase each other play the games you play.
thank you, thank you, thank you. I bet you that stuff still happens. It's just it's a little slower when it's going on. It's not really a chase. It's more like a jog or something. Yeah.
That's a hopeless trip.
Silver wings shining in the sunlight, roaring engines headed somewhere in flight. They're taking you away and leaving me lonely. Silver wings slowly fading out of sight. Silver wings shining in the sunlight, roaring engine headed somewhere in flight. They're taking you away. Standing here behind. silver waves shining in the sunlight. Roar engines headed somewhere in flight. They're taking you away. Slowly fading out of sight.
The third one, I know, the drummer cut me off. He's the leader, man.
I don't like that.
I guess you can't blame me. Ladies and gentlemen, do you realize you have a celebrity in the building? We have an actual USDA inspector here. If any of you gentlemen need your meat inspected, he's right back there. Warm your hands up first, will you, Gus? I apologize for that.
You should.
If I was drinking, I probably wouldn't have said that. It doesn't happen this soon, but we're going to let the drummer sing one. Try to be nice to him.
Ready?
I left Oklahoma driving in a Pontiac just about to lose my mind. I was going to Arizona, maybe on to California, where the people all live so fine. My mama said I'm crazy, my daddy called me lazy, I'm gonna show wrong this time. You know that I can prove it, cause you know that I'm in school and we'll just walk the line.
Everybody sing.
Living on Tulsa time. Living on Tulsa time. I set my watch back to it, cause you know that I've been through it, living on Tulsa time. Just what a fool I've been, and laugh and talk about me on the phone. Don't tell my heart, my achy, breaky heart, I just don't think you'd understand. And if you tell my heart, my achy, breaky heart, it might blow up and kill this man. I guess I'm just wasting time. Living on Tulsa time. Living time. Gonna step my watch back to it, cause you know that I've been through it, living on Tulsa time.
I can't remember most of my lame jokes today. They're good ones, though.
The door and turn the light on. baby, we ain't got no place to go. I hope you'll understand. I've been thinking about this all alone. Never felt it feels right to stop. I can't believe how much it turns me on.
George Strait for you.
Bill, they must have heard that you were going to sing. They all sat down.
It's okay.
Thank you.
We've been in and out of love and in between. Now we play the final showdown scene. As the credits roll, a sad song starts to play. And this is where the cowboy rides away. And my heart is sinking like the setting sun. Setting on the things I wish I'd done. It's time to say goodbye to yesterday. And this is where the cowboy rides away. Yes, it's time to say goodbye to yesterday. And this is where the cowboy rides away.
All right, we're going to pick it up a little bit for you. We're going to do a song called 6 Days on the Road. Actually, it's 7 because most truck drivers drive the whole week.
And George.
They never go home.
You might not be old enough to know this song.
Well, I pulled out of Pittsburgh rolling down the eastern seaboard. I got my diesel wound up, and she's running like never before. Now there's a speed zone ahead, all right. Well, I don't see a cop in sight. 6 days on the road, and I'm gonna make it home tonight. I got 10 forward gears in a Georgia overdrive. I'm taking a little white pills, and my eyes are open wide. Just past the Jimmy White, I'll be passing everything in sight. 6 days on the road, and I'm gonna make it home tonight. Since I kissed my baby goodbye. Well, I could have a lot of women, but I ain't like some other guys. Well, I could find one to hold me tight, and I never believe it's alright. 6 days on the road, and I'm gonna make it home tonight. Well, the ICC is checking on down the line. I'm a little overweight, but my love is way behind. Well, nothing bothers me tonight.
Come to the stage, can you be a little cuter than that one? I mean, you're a cute, but the beard kind of threw it all off, Kenny. Actually, I was glad to see that gentleman come up here. He's my first cousin. And he's always threatening he's going to show up for one of these gigs. Somebody let him through the door. It's always good when family will support you.
Last words of the moon.
the first night she was gone, I kept on telling myself. The same time I was blind, thinking she's alive somewhere else.
Got a good
a job, I work hard for my money. When it's quitting time, I hit the door running, I fire up my pickup truck and watch the horses run. I go flying that highway to the hideaway, truck down in the woods to win the boots, scootin' buggy. It's on, will it be? I want a shot of redhead yonder looking at me. The dance floor's hopping and it's hotter than the 4th of July. I see outlaws and laws, crooks and scrapes, all out making a shape, doing the boots, shooting buggy.
Do a good swing. Are you going to do a bottle Let Me Down yet, Ron?
Swinging.
I tell you guys what had happened to me last week. Last week, I got in trouble with my wife. Yeah, again. She said, honey, will you hand me the chapstick? And I accidentally heard the glue stick. She's still not talking to me. Thank you very much. It's actually been kind of quiet at home. But I can tell by the eyes I'm in trouble. Thank you very much. That's all we know of that song. How about that?
How about Amarillo?
I like this one.
Amarillo. We're going to do you another George Strait number for a gentleman out there. He likes this song. This is called Amarillo by Morning.
I heard that. I thought it was my tinnitus. I didn't know what it was.
Ready? Thank you.
Drinkers here tonight? Not former drinkers, still drinkers. Is somebody that still drinks? Tequila. Tequila and water's fine.
Tequila! Tequila!
Painted the road.
sober. I could drink your love to drink you all night.
Iowa. We're going to take a little break here, so we come up and give you the latest information.
Okay, everybody, we got to sing happy birthday to Willie over here.
How old is that, Willie?
Well, yeah. How old are you, Willie? Old enough to know better, but don't?
Uh-oh.
How much? Don't touch Willie.
What is it?
87.
Damn!
There's people here that laugh.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
happy birthday to one of the best dressed men at the center, Willard. Thank you for so much for celebrating your special day with us today. And let's hear it for the Embers. Next week, Four on the Road is going to play, and then Ed Tryon will be back to play for us on March 31st. And the center will be closed on Good Friday on April 7th. Thank you to all of you who came out for our St. Patrick's Day lunch today, and to all of our fantastic volunteers for cooking and serving the meal. We could not have done it without you. What a great turnout we had today. Square Dancing with Elaine Peacock will begin this Monday, the 20th, at 1 p.m. here on the dance floor. It looks like we have a great group signed up, and it should be a lot of fun, so I hope you all can make that. We'll also have our next team trivia game on Monday, the 20th, from 12 to 1 in the dining room. Come have fun challenging your mind with interesting questions. Prizes will be awarded to the winning team. Our next speed dating party will take place on Wednesday, March 29th. Please sign up at the front desk if you're interested. The Jukebox Dance Party is happening Tuesday, March 28th from 2 to 4. We'll be celebrating Paul's birthday with great food and cake. Give me any song requests that you'd like to hear at the party. On Friday, April 14th, before the dance, local rock star Chopper Pelchat will have a meet and greet at the center and will be serving authentic Coney Island dogs made from owner Steve Margie's secret recipe. Don't miss your chance to taste some of Sioux City history from the Coney Island restaurant that was in operation here for 99 years and to meet Chopper. Weekend Ambassadors Wanted. We're looking for people to help out by welcoming guests at the center at our weekend rental events and showcasing our facility to the people who come to those events. They are usually multicultural parties, and you would have the opportunity to meet new people and do good for the center. So let Pat know if you're interested in doing that. We would like to ask everybody to please welcome and make room for new members at the tables around the dance floor. And thank you to all of our faithful volunteers who are here to serve you at the birthday party today. We have Norma and Judy, Roma and Lonnie, Jan, Diana, Dorothy, and Pat. I think I got everybody. Did I miss anybody? Thank you all so much for serving us today. Now we'll let Willard and his table go first to the table to get some cake, and the band is welcome to go. And then we will start on my right side today, the side over by the coffee. So thank you all so much for coming today. Have a great time.
Sat too long. Thanks, Paul.
No, don't. Yes.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, I don't know.
trouble is that once we get started doing it, I can't stop.
Yeah, I got it.
I'm doing a couple of two songs I did myself. I'm doing some European. The band of people, they can play with it easier. But then when I switch it back, yeah, I get a band
of people. You just figured out what was wrong with it.
I just figured out what's wrong. I got two plugged in it.
It's always the way with electrical stuff. Somebody comes to fix it, it works. Now I started choir and belt choir at church. back together. It, you think it's like riding a bicycle, but it's not really. So, it's interesting.
Hey folks, I'd like to put a plug in for something before we start. I don't know how many of you remember the Belairs. Yeah, well, I think Don Beret is the last living member of the band, as far as I know. He's not in real good shape, so on Sunday, Chopper, who you heard for mention, they're doing some kind of a tribute for Don at the Marquee that's on 4th Street. It's a bar. Toward 4th and Court there, not quite that far down. Or 4th and Floyd, I mean. So 2 to 7, I don't know what's going to happen. I plan to be there, and I plan to play if I can. So I'm supposed to play with Bob Merchant anyway. So I don't know what else. So if you knew Don, you might want to come down and say hello.
Thank you. Thank you. today?
What?
We're just screwing around up here.
That's all right. We're enjoying it.
Blue ice cream. We can just take off. Just do it. Okay. Just take off.
Ready?
In the twilight glow, I see her blue eyes crying in the rain. When we kissed goodbye and parted, I knew we'd never meet again. Love is like a dying ember, only memories remain. Through the ages I'll remember blue eyes crying in the rain.
You betcha.
Blue eyes crying in the rain.
fellas.
This is from the Mavericks, I do believe.
It is. Not the bar.
The band.
Wouldn't be a very good song to strip to. You want me to?
We haven't done
okay,
this.
Okay, good. Good.
All right.
Did your mama go dance in eight?
Yeah.
Eight. All right, this goes from Loggins and Messina. I don't know which one was Loggins or which one was Messina, but this is the song they did.
You know, that reminds me, Bill. All my computers, I changed all my login passwords to Kenny. All my logins are Kenny. No, Kenny. Never mind. I'll try. I'll try it next month again. Next time I'm here, they're all Kenny logins. That's what I meant to say. Is.
You know you're gonna lose and never win. So say it again. Your mama don't dance and your daddy don't rock and roll. Yeah, your mama don't dance and your daddy don't rock and roll. Even rolls around and it's time we go down.
You hop into the back seat. We know it's nice and dark. You're just about to groove and you think it's a breeze. A light in your eye and then a guy says,
out of the car, gray hair.
You win. Look for me. Cause they're the police.
And it's all been.
Your mama don't dance and your daddy don't rock and roll.
Yeah, your mama don't dance and your daddy don't rock and roll.
You hop into the back seat, we know it's nice and dark. You're just about to groove and you think it's a breeze. A light in your eye, and then the guy says,
out of the car, gray hair.
They look for me, cause they're the police.
And it's all the
good. Your mama don't dance and your daddy don't rock and roll.
Woo!
Yeah, your mama don't dance and your daddy don't rock and roll. Rolls around and it's time to go to town. Where do you go to rock and roll? Cause where do you go to rock and roll? Cause where do you go to rock and roll?
Hey! Man, you guys like your rock and roll here, don't you?
We had a request to do this song. I don't know where she is, but we're dedicating it to her. Back there waving. This is Sweet Caroline. It's not rock and roll, old time rock and roll. Y'all know the words. Y'all know what you gotta do.
Here we go.
songs that we did.
Well, I hope I can hear you folks singing in this song.
Where it began, I can't begin to know it, but then I know it's growing strong. Was in the spring,
was in the spring.
Then spring became the summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along? Hands touching hands, reaching out,
reaching out,
touching me, touching you.
Look at the night.
It don't seem so lonely. We fill it up with only two. And when I hurt,
and when I hurt,
hurting runs off my shoulders. How can I hurt when here?
To do. I want you to raise your hands if you know how to do the stroll. There's one, two. You're not paying attention out there. Do you know how to do the stroll? Okay, what you need to do is you need to form two lines. Ladies on this side, gentlemen on that side. Yep. Yes.
By rules, dancing isn't fun. It is serious business.
You two know how to stroll, don't you? Oh. Hey, you know how to stroll, don't you?
It's not difficult. You're going to do your own thing.
Okay, guys, we need some guys over here.
We need some guys. Somebody's got to tell the women what to do.
Come on, guys.
Come on, guys. Get over there.
That's the way it was when I was a kid.
Okay, to hell with it. Let's put some more ladies over here then. If the guys ain't going to dance, we're going to let the ladies do it. All right. So now what you do, ladies, is you start dancing towards the stage. When you get up here, you go to the middle and you dance down to the end. You can do anything you want to do.
You don't have to take clothes off unless you want to.
Here comes some brave gentlemen.
Yeah.
All right.
Nobody's judging here.
You get to dance however you want down the middle. It'll make no difference.
The rest of them will get up after this gets going. It'll be good.
If we were all drinking, it would get very interesting.
Here we go.
This song gets requested every time we're here, and most of the time I forget to do it. We're going to take care of that young man standing over there with those two beautiful women. He's requesting the song, Move It On Over. course I started.
Came in last night about a 10:30. My baby mom, she wouldn't let me in. Said, move it on over, move it on over.
Alpha. Alpha.
She changed the locks on my front door. Now my key don't fit no more. Said, move it on over, move it on over.
Just scoot it on over,
scoot it on over.
Move over, skinny dog, cause the fat dog's moving in. Take a lead, fellas.
Slow it down. We're going to let the band breathe a little.
Well, more like wieners.
This is called Rose-Colored Glasses.
You ready? Ready to get your waltz on? Yep.
it ain't true. I can't find one good reason for staying. Maybe my leaving would be best for you. But these rose-colored glasses that I'm looking through show only the beauty, 'cause they hide all the truth. Good lines, the ones I used to hear when I held you. And they keep me from feeling so cheated, defeated, when reflection in your eyes shows me a fool. But these rose-colored glasses that by counting the many times that I've tried. You'll believe me when I say I love you, and I'll lay these rose-colored glasses aside. But these rose-colored glasses that I'm looking through show only the beauty, 'cause they hide all the truth, 'cause they hide all the truth. Thank you very much. Did anybody get a chance to go see John Conley? No? I don't think it's happened yet, has it? He's supposed to be around.
Thank you.
looks like. Thank you very much.
That's too fast. That's way.
We're trying to get the right beat here. Have I told you lately that I love you? Could I tell you once again somehow? Have I told you with all my heart and soul how I adore you? Oh, darling, I'm telling you now. Have I told you lately when you're sleeping? Every dream I dream is you somehow. Have I told with all my heart and soul how I adore you? Oh, darling, I'm telling you now. This heart would break in two if you should leave me. I'm no good without you anyhow. Have I told you lately that I love you? Oh, but darling, I'm telling you.
Tonight by Bob Dylan.
Yeah.
Close your eyes, close the door. You don't have to worry anymore. 'Cause I'll be your baby tonight. Shut the lights and shut the shade. You don't have to be afraid. 'Cause I'll be your baby tonight. That moon is gonna shine like a spoon. We're gonna let it. You won't regret it. Kick your shoes off and do not fear. Bring that bottle over here. And
I hear that train a-comin', rollin' around the bend. ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when, but I'm stuck in false prison. Time keeps dragging on, but that train keeps rolling on down to San Antone. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with a gun. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. Where I hear that lonesome whistle, I hang my head and cry. Them fancy dining cars, probably drinking coffee and smoking them big cigars. But I know I had it coming, I know I can't be free. But those people keep removing, and that's what tortures me. From that prison, that railroad train's mine. Bet I'm over on a little farther down the line. I'm far from Falls Prison, that's where I want to stay. But I let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
Thank you. All right, we do have a request, and I hope she's still here. It's by Bob Seger, and if she left, I'm going to be really
sad.
Well, I'll be sad.
What key? This is from Bob Seger. This is called Old Time Rock and Roll.
I reminisce about the days of old. wash and sail over the hill.
Today's music ain't got the same soul.
Are you ready?
Ready?
One person said ready. Are you ready?
Ready?
All right, here we go. Still like an old time. The kind of music just
you guys been drinking.
I reminisce about it.
They're probably getting tired.
With that old time. Yeah.
Everybody
got it.
Okay, we just hammered us after a break with requests. It was pretty awesome. We're trying to get them all in.
And this is one of them.
This is one. Moni, Moni. There's dirty words in that song.
Dirty dirt?
I bet you do.
This was written by somebody other than who did it.
Yes.
Called Wagon Wheel.
I think Bob Dylan wrote this song.
I was just going to ask them that question.
Oh, okay. What do you think wrote
anybody
that song?
Anybody know that Bob Dylan did this? No. Wagon Wheel?
Oh, yeah.
So who all had a great time today? Well, we'll try to do better for you next time.
Oh, yeah.
Baby tonight. So rock me, mama, like a wagon. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, hey, mama, rock me.
Sing a gospel for us. Just keep it simple.
Jesus is just all right with me.
Like walk softly or whatever.
We need everybody to form a big circle in the middle of this place, holding hands, and we're going to do a little gospel number for you.
Mama's going to sing it.
These guys are walking kind of slow right now.
Yeah, it looks like we wore them out. Sounds like I hear there's going to be something going on over at South Sioux tonight. So let's support that place also. Over at the senior center. I heard there's some food and a jam or something.
What, you
feeling your oats, aren't you?
She's going to sing a song for us if you can't think of one.
Okay. If you need to, form a circle inside the circle. If you know the words, sing along.
Okay, Ron.
Jesus, keep me from all wrong.
Just a closer walk. Just a closer walk.
I'll be satisfied as long as I walk. Let me walk close to thee. Just a closer walk with thee.
Just a closer walk, just a closer walk.
Granted, Jesus is my plea.
Just a closer walk, just a closer walk.
Daily walking close to thee. Let it be, dear Lord, let it be.
Just a closer walk, just a closer walk.
Time for me shall be no more.
Just a closer walk, just a closer walk.
Guide me gently, safely on to thy kingdom shore, to thy shore. Just a closer walk with thee.
Just a closer walk, just a closer walk.
Granted, Jesus is my plea.
Just a closer walk, just a closer walk.
I'll be walking close to thee. Let it be.
Just a closer walk. Just a closer walk. Just a closer walk. Just a closer walk, just a closer walk.
Time for me shall be no more.
Just a closer walk, just a closer walk.
Guide me gently, safely on to thy kingdom shore, to thy shore. Everybody sing.
Just a closer walk, just a closer walk.
Granted, Jesus is my plea.
Just a closer walk, just a closer walk.
Daily walking close to thee.
Just a closer.
Let it be.
Thank you very much, guys, for coming out. What a great bunch of people out there. Great dancers, too. Thanks a lot.
I hope you all had as good a time as we did.
I had more fun.
Thanks for helping us out, Mom.
You're allowed.
I know. You've always been that way.
One more time, that tribute to Donnie Beret from the Valairs is from 2 to 7. It's at the Marquee, which used to be the Chesterfield, if you guys know where that's at. It's not hard to find.
Yeah.
I was trying to